So when I'm playing with this stand up there on my stand, I'm looking straight ahead. Don't have to turn my head or twist my neck. Now I go up to the regular stand that's built into my big grand piano, and I'm up like this with my eyes and my neck turned. So it's a little harder to read because my eyes are further away from my hands, and so I'm not doing this up and down. This is perfect. And I'm close. Don't have to move. I'm close to my hands. See my keys, see my music, etc.